You learn a lot about someone by who they stand with in tough times. Ben Lange says America's ultra-wealthy need more tax breaks. He opposed the largest middle-class tax cuts in history. And Lange was against closing a tax loophole for corporations sending jobs overseas. Look around. Times are tough. Ben Lange still stands with powerful special interests. Where does that leave the rest of us? The Democratic Congressional Campaign Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.